as an investigative journalist for many years in this profession, I'll say to be an investigative journalist or a journalist is not a crime. But what is most important is what we do, what we showcase, or what kind of a story we are telling.
Yeah, let me review one or two points. I think there is a more structured idea, more structured view. Because we are launching a heavy offensive attack, you know, on that side, yes. But however, there is also the need, says the Muslim trans, and I find that when they agree, so okay, we are too much consumed. I'm not for me, I don't consume it in between.
The issue is that I would have to let him know, sir, if we want them, because you say right now what we want them to do, only in court for come here with me. Only in court for what we want them to know is that they have to come and sponsor a disposition. Two, can we are in this operation heavy power?
Okay.
Because we would air our video. Okay, our video.
He has a TV station, so.
Sure. I control radio, he controls this thing.
It's Hot FM, his one.
No. Okay. Understand what I'm saying? Okay. I control radio, he is controlling the TV. Okay. Yes. And see, so you will push to understand how we are doing it. Your TV and then radio.
Okay.
Two, those who are coming after Kweku Annan and his guy, Mars, are not just ordinary people like that. People who are bold and brave enough, yet in the first shot, casualty number, which is pictures, which is going heavily viral all over the world. Now people know. Now what is left is the series of information that is coming. Oh, one envelope. Wow, never did this before, is it?
70, 80, 90, 100.
Oh, okay. 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 Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Anas is going down a movie. Yes. Okay. Munyamai.
Did you take money? Did you take money from this? Did you take money from this agent? Did you take money from this agent?
Absolutely. Watch the video very well.